Yo, so laundry day today, but not only do I have all that laundry that we've already seen, I also have a few pairs of dirty shoes. So I'm going to run through today the way that I clean my shoes when I'm being lazy. So usually I do use Crep Protect, the cure. But, shameless plug. But today, no, I can't be bothered. This is too much. It needs to be washed in the washing machine. So we have a pair of fresh Inikis that need to be done. These were new, if you saw my Instagram stories recently, on my Instagram story, you would have seen that I just got a few new pairs of the Iniki Runners. And already this pair is super, super gone. Dirty AF. These have seen better days for sure. Ruined. Again. So this is three times I've worn these. They need to be washed again. So I'm going for the hardcore proper wash, everything like that. So hopefully they'll come out pristine. These and these Pure Boosts. I think that's all. So basically, I'm just going to run through what I find the best way to wash shoes is. Best and safe way. Safe. Safest way to wash shoes. We're just going to go through that and hopefully it's helpful. I'd recommend getting some of these. Perfect, a US 10. They tend to work better than pillowcases. Less material, all the good cleaning product goes through it and really gets your shoes looking fresh and so clean. I've only got two of these bags, but as soon as I have 6 pairs of shoes to wash, 5 pairs of shoes to wash, I need to go get myself some more bags. So let's go get them. First things first, get one of your bags, stain remover target spray, spray it all over. Got played. Once you've backed up your shoes, bit of stain remover. Put the money in and always make sure cold wash. I can't emphasize anymore, cold wash. If you use a warm wash or a hot wash,
it's going to melt the glue in the shoe and things can start falling apart. Definitely do not want that. That is going to be a bad day. All right? So, let's do this.
Fresh, which is always great. They're just hanging out to dry right now. I wouldn't recommend putting them in the tumble dryer just because of that heat. Again, it can melt the glue and that's just going to be terrible. Also, if there's any questions you have, just put in the comments below. And remember, always, always cold wash. Always a cold wash, no matter what. Peace.